the open box drill. This drill isn't to simulate any particular play on the ice. However, it is a very good drill to get to know your crease and get familiar with the distances from point to point. Start at the post, T-pushing to the corner of the crease, then across to the other corner, and down to the post. Remember, always stay low, stick on the ice, leading with your stick from point to point. You can also vary this drill by adding shuffles and butterfly slides.